here on I-70, we're coming across here, we went up 104, and we took the 49, and then we're going to take a shortcut. We go 10, 12, 48, huh? And we have to hit Canton. Damn, we have to hit it hard. And I don't know where the heck we are.
Guys? Now what? Let's play some ball.
Take a shot. Just block. Come on. You can do it.
No way.
Come on, don't be scared. Run through. Run through me. Come on. Come on. Get the fear out of your eyes. Go. Come on. Come on.
What?
I wasn't always the biggest. I wasn't always the fastest. I wasn't always the smartest. But I believed within myself that I was a giant.
Penny pivots, fakes, chucks the big bomb halfway down the field to our hopefully still wide open tailback. I call it the annexation of Puerto Rico.
Not bad.
Really? I kind of stole it from you. Raiders. Vikings, Super Bowl 11.
You are a genius.
Thanks. Problem is, we don't have a tailback.
Listen, what if you tried this?
You know what this is called? Intimidation. Now, tomorrow when you go to the game, you don't want to be intimidated. So let me see your game face. No, come on, guys. You can do better than that. Let me see your game face. Try this.
That's it, guys. Now come and get
this. Hey, Coach, why don't I ask you something?
I got kind of a little big game coming up. Got any advice?
Good luck.
Right. Listen, there's no big secret to winning football. It's just doing what these guys do every game. Just go out and give it your best. Bottom line, I took a team to a Super Bowl and we won. I even had some guys on that team that nobody wanted. But we were a team. And that's what you guys are. You're a football team. It's kind of like a family. Except you get to hit each other. But you have to stick together. Do that.
Thank you.